The Thing About Jellyfish by Allie Benjamin. This is Chapter 5, How to Make a Friend. The first time I see you, you are wearing a light blue bathing suit. It is the color of summer sky with sparkles all over it like stars, and it looks like day and night are happening at the same time. And I am 5 years old, and I am starting kindergarten soon. We are at the big pool that is indoors. It is loud here. Everything echoes. The moms are sitting behind us in bleachers. They've brought us here to this class they call guppies, so we can learn to put our faces in the water and kick. The teacher blows a whistle, calling kids' names one at a time. We're supposed to hold on to a foam board and kick and let her pull us around the shallow end. But you don't jump in when she calls your name, and I don't jump in when she calls mine either. Your hair looks like straw in sunlight. I like your freckles, the way they look like constellations against your skin. When we are the last ones sitting there, just the two of us at the edge of the pool, the teacher with the whistle comes over to us. She says, "Sorry, girls, it's time to join the class." I'm about to shake my head no when you turn to me. You look right at me and I see your pink lips part, a smile. Then you take a deep breath and lower yourself into the water. The teacher hands you a foam board, but you don't take it. Instead, you go underwater. Your eyes, hair, everything, and you swim all the way over to where the rest of the kids are clinging to their boards. Underwater the whole way. I follow you. I lower myself into the water. Not because the lady tells me to, but because I want to swim like you can. And because I like your freckles and your sun straw hair. And the smile you showed me. And because at this moment, making a friend and having one seem like the easiest thing in the world.